Hello, I'm Corbin Bleu. I'm 17. I am an actor. I'm in High School Musical and Jump In and the up-and-coming High School Musical 2. And I have an album coming out. The past 2 years have been such a whirlwind. I mean, a lot of things have come unexpectedly and really fast. It all started with the TV show that I do, Flight 29 Down. Right after that, I ended up booking High School Musical. And from there, it just skyrocketed. Every single time, it feels like it can't get any bigger. It always does. Somehow, it always, something ends up happening and coming from it that was unexpected and just completely surreal. Together, it's now. We'll never show them how we shine. We gotta push it, push it to the limit, limit. I didn't think a year ago that I'd be making my own album. I've been singing my whole life, but this was the first time I really kind of went and did something like this. I mean, I've always enjoyed singing, but I never imagined taking it to the level of cutting my own album and just professionally doing it.
As you can see, the headphones don't really fit over my hair that well.
Turn me up a little bit.
My music is very get up and party kind of music. My album is R&B pop, and it's just music that's really positive. It's just about having a good time and enjoying life, like I am right now.
I like it.
The name of the album is Another Side. This is the first time that people are gonna really hear me sing. It's funny because people go, oh, you're such a great singer on High School Musical. I didn't sing in High School Musical because I didn't have any solos. I was only involved in different chorus parts. This is the first time that really people get to hear this side of me, this whole music side of me, that nobody's ever heard because I've never even done anything in a recording studio or anything like that. So it's this whole other side that I'm really happy to show people. The first time I heard myself on the radio, I was sitting in the car. I actually heard a girl call in a request for my song. And I heard her say, I want to hear Push to the Limit by Corbin Bleu. And I just sat there and my mouth just dropped open. That's so cool. That's so cool. People everywhere are listening to it right now in their car or at their home or wherever they are. And they're actually listening to this. And for me, I couldn't be any more grateful or blessed because of it. Yet again, something else that it's just an opportunity that just opened up for me that I've really just felt like I've been trying to take advantage of it as much as I can. And I'm happy to be able to do it.
It's happening today. This is it.
The High School Musical Concert Tour has been such an experience. We get to be rock stars for 2 months, is what we say.
Showtime, baby. Showtime.
I've always done theater, so for me, being up on stage and doing a live show in front of all these people, that's my life. That's what I live to do. So I get up on that stage every night and I just go and have fun and I just go party on that stage. And there's nothing like feeling the energy from the audience. The fact that we go out and it's nothing but thousands and thousands of screaming people just wanting to talk to us and you know, just even if you just run by and slap their hands, they're going crazy. So, you know, to have that is definitely something that not many people get to experience. And, you know, our biggest things, we're just trying to enjoy every single moment of it and just take it in. Because, you know, it's a once in a lifetime thing and you never really know if it'll happen again. Biggest thing is just to stay humble with everything that's going on in my life right now. And I have a wonderful family that backs me up and supports me, and we all keep each other grounded. Also having the wonderful cast that I have, that we've all experienced the same thing together, and we've all experienced this crazy life that we've been thrown into. And we all sit with each other and we all say, look, this is what we need to do, and we need to make sure that we keep ourselves down to earth and keep ourselves grounded, because if we don't, it can be taken away from us as easily as it was given to us, you know? So we need to make sure that we are just very grateful for what we have and continue to work hard as we have been doing our whole lives.